A Roswell woman is facing a felony obstruction of justice charge after the Dawson County Sheriff's Office says that she's the one who attacked a deputy.
But Nydia Tisdale tells a different story. She claims she was roughed up and her First Amendment rights were violated after she tried recording a political rally. CBS 46's Bernard Watson brings us the story.
I wrote that it went right into effect right away.
What you just heard, courtesy of FetchYourNews.com, are the screams of Nydia Tisdale at a public event last weekend in Dawson County, attended by a number of political candidates and lawmakers, including Insurance Commissioner Ralph Hudgens, Attorney General Sam Olens, and Governor Nathan Deal. Tisdale was in the process of being arrested by Captain Tony Wooten with the Dawson County Sheriff's Office.
Well, I don't know about this, but we've had a pretty good job growth today. It went right into effect.
Tisdale says she was roughed up by the deputy.
He grabbed my arm. That looks like a thumbprint where he bruised me here. It hurt tremendously. I've never been manhandled like that before.
The Dawson County Sheriff is investigating, but according to these warrants, Tisdale was arrested and charged with felony obstruction of justice and criminal trespassing for failing to leave the property. She is also accused of elbowing Wooten in the face and kicking him in the shin. So what started all this? Tisdale says she was told to stop recording the speeches.
I said, well, I've already spoken with several candidates and the owner when I arrived, and no one objected to me filming.
Tisdale says eventually Wooten approached her and began forcibly removing her from the property. In this audio, you can hear her demand that Wooten identify himself.
What is your name? Sir, what is your name?
I protested loudly because I wasn't doing anything wrong. No one with authority had told me to leave. I had already spoken to an owner, Kathy Burt.
CBS 46 tried contacting the Burts, but our calls were not returned. But the Burts did tell DawsonNews.com Tisdale misled them, and they told Wooten to make Tisdale stop recording or leave. Attorney General Sam Olens says he doesn't approve of people attacking sheriff's deputies, but he also says the situation was handled poorly.
I thought it was inappropriate. I thought it was unnecessary. I know Miss Tisdale. She's a nice lady. My answer would be the same whether I knew her or didn't know her. Folks should have that right to record us.
In Dawson County, Bernard Watson, CBS 46 News.